our first jam. We haven't been together for about 3 months. Drummer hasn't touched his kit in about 3 months. So we decided to come up here and have a little fun. And right now we're gonna do. Ooh, we got any Skid Row fans in the audience tonight? Yeah! No? Okay, we're gonna do called Peace O' Me.
Yeah.
songs that like you don't know, they're original. That one was called Heaven's a Betsy. We're gonna play another one. This is our guitarist. This is Aaron, our guitar player. Say hi to Aaron, everybody. And this is like the first song he ever wrote, wasn't it?
Yeah, back when I was.
Oh, we okay, no stories. Anyway, it's a song called Endless Pain. Boys. eventually eight people, you will be here soon. You gotta boo the band, they love it. It's great. You spit on them and everything, they just love it. Oh, we got another original. This is a slow song. This is like one of the first songs I wrote with this band. Yeah, we're gonna slow things down a bit, obviously. It's a ballad. And it's called Run For Your Life.
Yeah.
yeah, you can tell we just wrote that song. I got my little cheat sheet here. Oh, boy. Oh, okay. So, how's everybody doing? Woo! Having a good time? Yeah, you're, Kim's having a good time. Everybody, this is Kim. Kim, this is everybody.
Hi, everybody.
By the way, yeah, you all know our audience is made up of friends and family because they care. It's a Hallmark moment. I'll never forget this. We got a song by a new band out there called Ugly Kid Joe. Anybody hear of them? I know. We're gonna try. I fucked up. fucked up the order. We were supposed to do another original first, and John's pissed off at me. John's parents are out there. Say hi, John's parents.
Hi.
Your baby boy's on the drums. He's got purple hair, everybody. Say, yo, John, for John's purple hair. Come on.
Yo, John.
All right. He's a grape, everybody. He's a grape. Okay, this song I wrote about my son, Ashley, in divorce situations. A lot of people around here that can understand that. I got a 4-year-old little boy, and he's kind of wondering why daddy's not at home with his mommy. And mommy and daddy try to explain, we don't love each other. We don't want to be together. So this song's for him. It's called Caught in the Middle.
Yeah.
come up with weird fucking endings, man. These guys are amazing for that. We're gonna do an instrumental now. I've got some lyrics for it. It's gonna be, I'd like to dedicate it anyway to Kristen French and Terry Lynn Anderson. It's called All Dreams Washed Away. I'm putting the lyrics to it right now, but you're just gonna hear the beautiful melody lines that he's come up with, so. Let's hear it for the band! married. Shut up. Yeah, okay, we got any couples out there? Boyfriend, girlfriend?
Yeah.
Guy, girl, you know, whatever sexual preference is?
No.
How many of you guys hang out in strip bars? How many girls hang out in strip bars? Don't disappoint me now. Wow, okay, this kind of shoots this next song out of heaven. Guess we won't do it. We gotta do another Skid Row tune for you.
Another old one.
After I kill myself with smoking cigarettes. Song called Rattlesnake Shake. John's just giving me this, like, you're a fucking loser.
You!
Okay. We're going to do another original. A tune called Twisted, written by our drummer who's kind of twisting himself. Listen to the lyrics, you'll know what I mean. We'll be right back. Okay, this is my favorite tune. This is a song. Another song we wrote, imagine that. It's kind of sleazy, kind of groovy. It's about having sex, getting laid, and you know, everything that goes along with having orgasms and shit like that there. It's called Power Grind!
Too far away?
Cronus likes Metallica. Yeah, you're too far away. I can't reach your lips from here.
First
date. Song called Escape. Yeah, there we go. That's perfect. Okay.